In this video, I will show you how to fix the problem where a deleted folder keeps coming back in Windows. This issue can be frustrating. You delete a folder, but after a few minutes or after restarting your computer, the folder comes back. Don't worry, I'll guide you through a simple process to fix this. Let's get started. First, find the folder or file that keeps reappearing. Right-click on it and choose Properties from the menu. In the Properties window, click on the tab at the top that says Security. Now look near the bottom of the window. You should see a link that says Advanced. Click on it. In the Advanced Security Settings window, look for the section that says Owner. Next to that, you'll see a button that says Change. Click on that button. Now you'll see a space to type a name. Type the word Everyone in that box. Then click the button next to it that says Check Names. Windows will underline the word if it recognizes it. Once it does, click OK. Now, look for a checkbox that says Replace Owner on Subcontainers and Objects. Make sure that box is checked. Then click Apply. If a message pops up asking if you want to continue, click Yes. Now click OK to close the window. Then click OK again on the Properties window. Now you've taken ownership of the folder. You should be able to delete it without it coming back. But there's one more thing to check. If you're using a cloud service like Dropbox, OneDrive, or Google Drive, it's possible that the folder is being synced from the cloud. That means every time you delete it, the app brings it back. To fix this, open the cloud service app on your computer. Go into its settings and pause or turn off syncing for that folder. Or you can remove the folder from the sync list completely. Once syncing is turned off, try deleting the folder again. That should solve the problem. Thanks for watching.